This afternoon, the River Dogs will allow the Lowcountry one last opportunity to catch the Emanuel documentary. This is part of their All Faiths Night benefiting the Chris Singleton Foundation. This is happening at the Joseph P. Riley Jr. Park at 3 p.m.